Former President Robert Mugabe to spend 29 days in hospital. Former President Robert Mugabe will spend 29 days in a Singapore hospital for treatment, current President Emmerson Mnangagwa revealed. Mugabe will miss Independence Day celebrations for the second time in a row after being ousted from office in a military coup in November 2017. Mnangagwa revealed Mugabe's whereabouts during an interview with ZBC TV on Saturday. He said, he has not been feeling well. At the age of 95, I think he is reasonably in good health. Currently he is not in the country. He left on the 2nd of April to Singapore, he will be away for about 29 days and he will come back. I am making sure that I do the facilitation for him to receive treatment, take him to Singapore and to bring him back, all the facilities, I make sure that it is done. Mugabe has shunned the limelight since his humiliation in 2017. His last public appearance was on Election Day on July 30, 2018, where he implicitly declared that he would vote for MDC President Nelson Chamisa.